no. I think about it, I feel myself really lucky about this crisis, because, you know, I think with so many stuff, like about, you know, about food, get my own chicken, my own meat, my own milk, my own egg, that it seems that here it's kind of like, that's what I was saying to Adam. I was in York Thompson last weekend, and I talked to a lot of the farmers. Yes, it's really, really different. The way things function here.